And welcome back, guys. How's everyone doing? I had to take that small break. I had to get me some food. My blood sugar's dropping. I'm like, oh, shit. Okay, let's fix that. I'm trying to stay positive. I'm still really mad at what happened regarding Russ earlier. No drama. Just physically just livid. Like, I can't stand it when people ban on word of mouth. I can't stand it. It drives me up one wall and down the other. And this has a lot to do with me, you know, in VR chat where I get banned for no reason or globally blacklisted for no reason at all just because someone doesn't like you and they can't hit that block button because they're too lazy. It has a lot to do with that from bad experiences regarding VR chat, and, you know, now I have to deal with that Russ, so... me. Anyways, enough about that. Let's get back into playing Lost Planet. I'm just vibing, chilling, drinking some soda, you know. Getting back into that vibe and just completely ignoring that I've got a, you know, this upcoming Rust wipe, it's a BP wipe anyways. Everyone's gonna lose everything again anyways, so, you know, in the end, it's literally a week before the wipe. So technically, it's only like 3 or 4 days before it wipes again, so, you know, I shouldn't get upset over, you know, digital eye objects. Anyways, let's get back into some more Lost Planet 2. I'm enjoying that gameplay. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe button. I feel a boss battle happening. Oh yeah, this is definitely boss standby.
System restore. Initializing.
You little shit. Of course, Yeah, goodness. I can get the. Got 2 seconds. Damn.
Find anything yet? It's the same message we got. I thought they were the pickup unit. Doesn't sound like it.
Glad to see someone still breathing down there. I need you to guide me in for the pickup.
Let's hope this pickup's the real deal. Gonna die of old age. What the hell kept you?
What do you mean, what kept me? I was returning to base when I picked up the signal of a Category G Akron. Hell, you're lucky I found you.
Wait a minute, you're not the retrieval team?
Damn. You guys were set up too, huh?
What are you talking about?
Take a listen to this.
I want to retrieve as many of you as I can at once. Join up with the others at the rendezvous point, and we'll get you all out of there.
Who sent that transmission?
The unit that sent it doesn't exist on the main log, and there's no record of a rescue squad either. The whole thing was a complete setup. All the other units deployed to destroy the mine were wiped out.
Why would someone do this?
Who knows? There's so many of us now. With so many people, some are bound to rub each other the wrong way.
Yeah, but I don't know any snow pirates who are capable of something like this.
A Category G definitely tore the hell out of this place. The ambient temperature is dropping rapidly. This whole area is about to go to hell in a handbasket.
I don't get it. There's nothing to be gained by wiping out snow pirates. Unless you had some kind of grudge.
If I remember correctly, you had to shoot off the limbs, and then you had to crawl into its mouth and shoot the core inside, but completely wrong about that. It has been a while since I played this game. Enjoying the gameplay so far. It's easing that tension of being stressed out. No, not this one.
Here's your mission briefing. You're going to survey the large-scale vehicle the Carpetbaggers are building. They've been keeping it secret from Nevik, and we want to know what it is.
I thought they were working for us.
Not quite. For the past few years, we've allowed them to build certain machinery and weapons with technology we've provided. You'll be going up against the Carpetbaggers. Some of their activities have been tolerated up until now, but they've gone beyond what the higher-ups are willing to overlook. That's why you're on this mission.
Copy that. Ready for separation.
Take the lead. We've got Cyclops units up ahead. Can't believe they still. Good luck, Task Force First Descent.
You don't have to patronize us.
Who's being patronizing? Your team is responsible for countless successful missions. You do us all proud.
Yeah, so proud that no one ever replaces the operatives we lose on missions.
As far as Nevik's concerned, we're just expendable assets. Are we authorized to use firearms following deployment?
Roger that. There's been somewhat of a rebellion in Central City and a section has been seized by some dissidents. With so much fighting in the past few days, no one will notice a little extra gunfire.
Preparing for deployment. Take care of these VSs.
Copy that.
I thought that this was a certain boss fight.
The remnants of the rogue Nevik forces may be active in this area. It's been 9 years since we replaced them, but they never did know when it was time to quit. Failure is not an option on this mission. Lock and load. We'll be keeping an eye on you using satellite surveillance. Move in. Things in that area have gotten a little tense recently. You're authorized to use force, but keep it to a minimum. Watch out for those searchlights. Just because their technology is primitive doesn't mean it's useless.
Ah!
strip the security system if you want to make it out of there in one piece.
Damn you! You won't do
Watch your back. The slum dwellers are trying to raise the entire city.
Thank you.
area and I'll brief you on your objectives. This area is a loading station for sending personnel and materials into Central City. Infiltrate the city by commandeering a train headed there. There's only one control post in this area. Locate and activate it as quickly as possible. Once it's activated, we'll be able to hack into the train's controls. That should do it. Make your way to Central City.
Change into Type A gear. The enemy will be more organized inside the city. Once inside, you should be able to get a visual on a large train.
Got a visual on the large train. Scratch that on the large weapon. I'm sending recon visuals now.
Copy that. There's been a slight change to your mission. Enter Central City via the industrial area, and then seize that weapon. Collateral damage to the city. Do what you need to complete your mission.
That's the supply depot. You need to make your way to the center of the city from there. Difficult to maintain satellite surveillance in that area. I'm relaying the latest intercepted transmission now. Use your best judgment as you proceed.
they really do.
Have a visual on the target area. I'm tracking your position. Further instructions will follow, so continue moving forward for now.
Alrighty, we're at 42 minutes. This looks like a good spot to stop. Make sure